class. Today I am going to take English grammar of class 3rd A, B and C. Lesson number 7. Some special verbs. Children, open page number 47. Lesson number 7. Some special verbs. Some special verbs are am, is, are, was, where, have, has, had, can, could, shall, should, will, would. Now to make a negative, these special verbs take not. The short form of not is and apostrophe s in short form after them. Now she is late. She is not late. She isn't late. You can do it. You cannot do it. You can't do it. Children, note, we never write can and not as two words. We always write them as one word. That means can and not separately, but we will add can and not, cannot, can't. Now we cannot write can or not. So always remember cannot, can't, cannot, cannot be added as one word. To make a question, we put the special verb in the beginning of the sentence. She is late. Now she is late, is will come before she. Is she late? Now is will become isn't. Isn't she late? Question mark. You can do it. Can you do it? Can't you do it? So there are some short forms of negatives. Is not, isn't. Are not, aren't. Was not, wasn't. Were not, weren't. Has not, hasn't. Have not, haven't. Had not, hadn't. Should not, shouldn't. Will not, won't. Would not, wouldn't. Cannot, can't. Could not, couldn't. Now, rewrite each sentence as a question. Like first one, Misha will do it. Now what you write, will Misha do it? You put a question mark. She has bought a new frock. Has she bought a new frock? He can speak English. Can he speak English? Then you write question mark also. Is Rohan going home? Now is converted into question. So after writing the sentence, is Rohan going home? Question mark. In the same way, the bus was very late. Was the bus very late? We put a question mark. Children are in the park. Are children in the park? Question mark. We should buy this book. Should we buy this book? When we are making two questions, we have to put a question mark. Rewrite these sentences as a negative. We have to use short form of negative. Like Arya was in the class. Arya becomes was, wasn't in the class. Megha can speak Bengali. Megha can't speak Bengali. They are learning English. They aren't learning English. The child is drinking milk. The child isn't drinking milk. Misha has taken your pen. Misha hasn't taken your pen. I have done my work. I haven't done my homework. Donkeys are foolish animals. Donkeys aren't foolish animals. He will go there on Monday. He will go there on Monday. He won't go there on Monday. He won't go there on Monday. Now, the third part. Rewrite each sentence as a negative question. John is a tall boy. John is a tall boy. You write, isn't John a tall boy? Now, she has learned her lesson. Hasn't she learned her lesson? He could help his friends. Couldn't he help his friends? Elephants are big animals. Elephants are big. You write, aren't elephants big? Elephants aren't big animals. You can come to Mumbai. Can't you come to Mumbai? He will meet us on Saturday. Boys should learn good habits. Should boys learn good habits? They were present in the class. They weren't present in the class. They weren't present in the class. Now what you will do for your worksheet, rewrite each sentence as a question. Misha will do it. Will Misha do it? You have to put a question mark. This is from page number 48. Same thing, has she bought a new frog? Can he speak Bengali? Can he speak English? Is Rohan going home? Was the bus very late? Are children in the park? Should we buy this book? Rewrite each sentences as a negative question. Use the short form. Page number 49. Arya was in the class. Arya wasn't in the class. Megha can't speak Bengali. They aren't learning English. The child isn't drinking milk. Misha hasn't taken your pen. I haven't done my homework. Donkeys aren't foolish animals. He won't go there on Monday. Rewrite each sentence as a negative question. John is a tall boy. Isn't John a tall boy? Hasn't she learned her lessons? Couldn't he help his friends? Aren't elephants big animals? Can't you come to Mumbai? Won't he meet us on Sunday? Shouldn't boys learn good habits? Weren't they present in the class? Write the short form of negatives given in the box, page number 48. Children, do all the exercises in your English language notebooks in clear writing. rewrite each sentence as negative questions. John is a tall boy. Isn't John a tall boy? Second, answer these are answers. Hasn't she learned her lesson? Couldn't he help her friends? Aren't elephants big animals? Can't you come to Mumbai? Won't he meet us on Sunday? Shouldn't boys learn good habits? Weren't they present in the class? Children, write the short form of negative given in the box, that is page number 48. Dear children, do all the exercises in your English language notebooks in clear writing. Thank you.